How to fix search history not working in File Explorer. Now try again and your problem should be fixed. If that didn't work, right-click command prompt and click on Run as Administration. Copy and paste the command that you will find in the description of this video. After entering all command, restart your computer and try again and your problem should be fixed. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe my channel.